one of the greatest songwriters that ever lived, in my estimation. I mean, he's brilliant. It doesn't get any better than him for me. You know, he's very prolific. He's genius. I mean, he has the ability to convey a very high level of musicality to a lot of people.
From a keyboardist's point of view, and from someone who writes songs and arranges himself, I think he's quite talented at it. He has a knack for having very good ideas about what to do with music, how to organize it. And the four of us, Dominic, myself, Vinny, and Sting, we have a very good musical rapport.
Oh, it's the best, really. I mean, this is the best job that there is for a guitarist, I think, and I feel very lucky. Mainly because there's such a variety of music, you know, everything from punk rock to classical music, it's all there, you know. And it's very exciting because I get a chance to try a lot of different types of music, which is what I've always done. And it's perfect because I've never really fitted in with a lot of different bands because I don't just play rock or just jazz or just classical. I like to play it all, and the Sting I can. You know, it's great.
World's got crazy, and it makes no sense. There's only one voice that comes to your defense.